Ranking for the sprawl post-fight RFCC 16 alongside the victorious Dylan McLaughlin. Dylan, a first round submission, got the job done again. It was just over a minute. What did you make of the fight and the performance?
I was happy with the win, like it was nice and fast, didn't it?
Yeah.
But I read in the programme, he said he was going to submit me, and he said, mark these words. I've just marked them, you know what I mean? That was me, yeah. Just submitted them. I'm showing that I've got striking, grappling, wrestling. Tell me somewhere where they can beat me.
Obviously, last time out at Ice, it was kind of a war. You managed to get the win after a tough fight. This time, it's nice and easy, very, very early. Is it kind of nice to have a quick early fight? Is that an easy night?
Yeah. I'm buzzing with it, to be honest. It's better coming out unscathed than just getting it done nice and quick, because my past three fights have been like three rounds decision, fourth round and a title fight, and then three rounds in a war with Harry, so it was nice to get a quick one for once.
Yeah. You know, did anything surprise you? Obviously, it was only short. How did you feel in there? Did you feel good? Anything surprise you about your opponent?
Nothing really. Come out and done everything I expected them to. Like, moved around a bit cautiously, threw a few kicks out. But I was planning to just close the distance, let my hands go, faint, keep fainting, moving. And I knew he was going to try and take me down because of the programme. He said he was going to submit me, so he tried to take me down. But to respect him, though, like, he is a good fighter, so I'm happy with the win. I respect him as a fighter.
Did you, as soon as you got the back, did you kind of know it was game over? Did you know you had it there?
Yeah, because I took the back and my arm was already in, so I just thought, happy days, take the choke.
Obviously, you're 2-0 this year, I believe, yeah. What's next? Are you looking to fight anymore this year?
I'm going to take a little holiday. Have a few, in fact, in July and August and stuff. And then I want to try and get another two fights in by the year end.
Yeah.
Hopefully, another two wins. That would be 4-0 in 1 year. So, I'm flying, yeah.
Not too bad. Just before we go, anyone you want to give a shout out to?
Liam Fletcher, rest in peace. 7 months today, yeah. He was taken from us, so rest in peace. Yeah,
great tribute with the win. Congratulations, and thank you very much.
Thank you, John.